after one of the anchor's catches as a meal, but the rank odor deterred you. Dinner would have to wait. Oh yes, I know. A frigid gust of wind billowed, unwelcome, into your lungs. The beauty of the falling snow failed to distract you from the chill in your bones. You had ascended to the snow line. So, our first adventure into the act number 3. Before we actually do that, I wanted to double check, because we've been getting quite a lot of hints about... about these ones, and we've actually already... fixed it, though I don't really know what I'm doing here. That's the issue. One three. Yeah, there was a card here, and then there's a second one. 2 1 1 2. Okay, so this one has to be here. Yeah, otherwise it doesn't work. But this one cannot move. Okay, this is also fine. Okay, but this one is broken, yeah. Remember, these numbers are how does this work? Okay. Yeah, but this is wrong. There are numbers here, but I'm not sure what they mean. 1 2 1 2 1 2 3 2. Yeah, this one doesn't work. So I think we're missing some kind of clue. We got one of those cards. Elk and a squirrel. I don't know why they're in here. Can they be taken? Is it... wait, what? Does it fit? Huh, okay. So we got a ring. But for what? Is there any place for a ring? So many things in here. I'm not sure what we can do with them. Well, okay, either way, we got a ring, whatever that means. And we got a couple of extra cards. I'm gonna sting bug. They said that there's one more card that is going to help us somewhere here. But where? Anyway, there's something over here. This would be a totem, then a fight. Then I don't know what this one is. This is the same thing that's over there. And we'll get some items, because I don't think we have any. No, we do. Actually, we do have some. So let's try our luck on the left path. You arrived in the inky black mouth of a cave. a strange beast lurked within. It spoke, "Pass one of my trials, and I will be yours," in a raspy voice. Three creatures will be drawn from your deck. They will decide your success or failure. It spoke again, but first you will choose a trial. The trial of kin. Two of the three drawn cards must be kin to pass. The trial of blood. The three drawn cards must cost at least four blood combined to pass. Or the trial of bones. The three drawn cards must cost at least five bones combined to pass. I think our best chance is to go with the blood. Let the trial of blood begin. No! Two from the river snapper, zero from the stink bug, one from the skink. Failure, the creature whispered as it faded into the blackness. So close yet so far. That pitiful opossum. Frozen opossum bottle. To the user, a frozen opossum is created in your hand. A frozen opossum is defined as 0 power 5 health, frozen away. What does this one do? To the user, creatures will attack as the. Yeah, let's take the opossum. Nothing will happen. This bottle of goo has no use. We were told about that. I'm tempted to think that. Yeah, but I would rather take something that. Because I don't think that we should be risking anything at this point. Let's just continue. We got a bone. A mole. And a moose buck. Get a mole. In an empty space will be struck. A card bearing the sigil will move to that space to receive the strike instead. Okay, so it's a defensive card. You get a stout cockroach and a beehive. Moosebuck is gonna tear us to pieces. The cockroach is going to. Survive. And we don't even have enough bones. Let's take the borrower. And I think that's about as much as we can do. And now we need to figure out what to do with this terrifying thing. Do I have anything that would help? I have a frozen opossum. Well, cockroach does 2 damage and won't die. Could take some bones. The cockroach over there, so that's 2 damage. And play the squirrel. Put the beehive there instead. Okay, so now it's gonna hit the beehive. I have no idea what this one does. Could put the cockroach there. So that's 4 damage. Okay, so we get a bee. We got a ton of health, these bastards. So the cockroach can't kill the mole, but it's gonna try. The stout can't kill the moose buck, and it's gonna die. He doesn't cost anything. Salutations. Let's see what this one does. Okay, not sure what's gonna do. Oh snap! I forgot that the stone has the killing blow! Oh, that's really good. Okay. Put the stink bug in front of the elk. And it's gonna kill the elk. The stealth is gonna hit the board and the cockroach is gonna kill that. Okay. Death take me. It's a bit of damage. The larva should survive that though. Okay, let's put the squirrel here and let's put the larva there. I want to see what it's gonna do. We don't have enough bones. Okay. Ah! I won't! God damn it. I was hoping that you would see what the larva does. It's either something super strong or something super weak. A mole. A turkey vulture. Or an elk. The vulture is great and costs bones. I think I'm gonna take the turkey vulture. X marks the spot. It's the sacrifice. Nope. Skink. River snapper. I'm not sure what to put there. The snapper is probably the one that I would like to see the least. Sacrifice it. Okay, so we're starting with two extra bones now every turn. And yet another fight. A mole man and a moose buck. Yeah, the game is starting to play a bit rougher now. Okay, so the moose buck. He's gonna hit us no matter what we do. Ballast when a carbon message is a Chinese cradle of each of the adjacent space. Yeah, we don't need that. So let's play the beehive. It's gonna get hurt. Get a bee. Take a squirrel. The mole man. Safe. Moosebuck is gonna start hitting the boulders, so what I'm gonna do here is I'm gonna put the squirrel here, put the larva in there, And we'll wait what's gonna happen. Strange Poopa fledgling. Oh, he's gonna kill it! If I had something to sacrifice, but I don't. Jesus, we're probably gonna lose this one. Yeah. Well, not great. When will a worthy challenger appear? Sure what this one is, so let's check it out. How is that creature again? Trial of Keen, Trial of Power, at least 4 attack, 3 sigils. I'll take the Trial of Power. Let the Trial of Power begin. Yes! Good fortune. 0 from the beehive, 3 from the wolf, 2 from the sting bug. You have passed the trial. A wolf cub, a beehive, or a great white. Fledgling. What the hell did that one grow into? A sharp quill. Striker and dealt damage point. Airborne. Waterborne. Okay, so this one would basically be an instant 4 per turn hit on the enemy. The cub would grow into a wolf. And when it's struck, it deals damage. The beehive, I'm definitely not taking. So it's either the great wife or the wolf cub. This card is great, but it passes damage across it and deals damage over it, and it yeah, I'm gonna take the wolf cub. That's a cheaper one, and it grows into a wolf. So we sacrifice a card. The choice is yours. The sting bug is cheap. Yeah, I'll take the cockroach. It's gonna get unkillable, meaning that every time we get it back, empower me. And it costs only 2, so that's perfect. So, a fight or a totem fight, and a card. Sacrifice. So let's go for a regular fight, but these are fairly strong, so any of these could be our last. Lucky draw. Elk fawn. Enjoy. Okay. Okay, voucher. We want to get a bit of damage done to us. Could put in you guys. Or just pass it. No, you can take a bit point of damage. And give us 3. Oh great, they're moving. I forgot about that. And the elk is going to kill you. Okay, so that was a huge mistake. Strange larva. Great. Not exactly what I wanted. Yeah, this was a mistake. Now I can't kill these at all. And they're gonna turn into an elk. God damn it. That was not a good choice. That was not a good choice. I didn't realize that they would move. So the elk is gonna kill the stoat. Should put you in there. You know what, we don't really have much of a choice here. And okay, that doesn't count like... like a card, so... Stinging bug. Nope, a wolf. But we don't have anything to sacrifice, so it is an empty card. Ah, snap. Yeah, this is not going to help us much. Take damage no matter what, but I can do this. The strange larva in there, it's gonna take some damage, but next turn we can take a squirrel and put the wolf in there. Okay, okay, put you in there. And I can put the turkey voucher, so that's free damage to you, you'll kill it, you are gonna get hit but you will be fine, and next turn we might even put the moose buck in there. Oh, let's see. Okay, so what I can do here now is get you, and I'm gonna put you over here. The wolf is gonna kill the porcupine but die. You're gonna kill the elk but die. No. No, you won't kill it, but you can take on that fight. We are done. Well, we tried. Alas, it is time for you to perish. Please, try to remain alive for just a short while longer. I would like a memento. Your death card. Let us begin. Please choose a card to draw the cost from. A skink. One blood. Power and health. I'll take the wolf. Three power and two health from the wolf. Now choose a card to extract the sigil. Bees within. That's a good one. Yeah, let's take the bees within. I never did ask your name. prepare yourself. Death awaits. Are you ready?